Lend me a psychedelic dream. Lend me pieces of daylight. Lend me a destruction sweeter than anything I can remember. Lend me open sounds, a courtyard, Sedgwick Ave. Bury this knowledge in sound, a beat that repeats, a rhythm that has a mind of its own. Let the mind grow. Spread to all five boroughs like a virus, black fire, wild stone, rhythm for talk, speak softly, take over the world. It was so easy to know you. Once I began listening to myself, the verse became free. Psychedelic colors and psychedelic graves, daisies growing wild from the barrel of a gun, shoot stars. Love is an idle threat, shouted to the world who is not like I, when delivering themselves to themselves, a glass filled with tears, this venom filled with love. I love her so much, because she lets me know that I am fading. What is there to own but hearts? Hearts do all the work. Chain us to betrayal and on the shadow, set us free. Growling, midnight, wanting more. Rescue oblivion from me. Given the gift of time, light years with this. Ghetto codes and gray days, the search for search, the sound of sound. Find yourself in flames, evenings on pause, part of something apart and in parts. Open the first door. Let yourself. Good evening. Good evening. Bonsoir. Thank you for coming out, supporting Dark Matter and what I have to do as well. Thank you, Justify, for organizing this and inviting me to be a part of what you're about to see. I'm gonna try not to talk so much this evening and just give you the poems. And when need be, explain as much as I can or as little as I can and see where that takes us. The journey began in my mind, the voyage ended in my heart, when I realized I was one, at one, and inside of everyone, African. Nothing more than sensations and shades, fear, vengeance, love and admiration, happiness to eclipse all else. I see Africa every day, in her eyes, the silence of her speech, the ancient rain, rhythm to hide me and rhythm to find me, broken or reborn. Would you? Recognize your own mother. If you saw her in the glory of her youth, all that beauty, all these shades. It was a young woman that birthed you full, voluptuous, strong, the prime in her prime, African. This quivering daylight star nurtures you with her symphony sweet, but your love and respect for her are so wavering. And so you, like your ancestors, live on sound. Without food or shelter, sound becomes your guide, so that the warrior in Africa and the Africa in the warrior may live and not simply survive. Claim your name, your true name. Tribes describe you. You are lost and yet found. You will lose the world's riches and yet find yourself. And forever be free. Somewhere between Sonny Rollins and Muhammad Ali, somewhere between the Congo and the Williamsburg Bridge, nowhere near pirates or thieves, nowhere near minstrels, black or white, crowning a modern age with postmodern opportunism. Somehow at peace with the task at hand. 24. 12. Somehow all the wounds turn reparations. Saltwater tears turn silver and gold. The kind of gold that can only be spent by the soul. Battles for those that endure, never having been swift until now. Enough courage to make centuries melt. Promised lands and promised bands. A heavyweight champion, light as love. Love like war with everything that is not love. Your heart the only adversary you have ever known. Everything to change and all that you are to rejoice in it. Everybody's okay?
Yeah.
Okay. We've now reached the technological part of the evening, which is something new that I do. These are some new poems that I'm going to read from my phone, which is still very odd to me, but perhaps I can explain. When I sleep, sometimes, I have the pleasure of not having to sleep alone. And beside me is my beautiful, beautiful wife. And as I'm sleeping sometimes, she will wake up without me knowing. And pick up her phone and have an idea and start writing a poem. And I will not know that the poem has been written, and the poem will be in her phone. And being someone that travels, and as a new father, I don't have a lot of time. So I have inherited writing poems on my phone, in the metro or on the bus. So these are some of those poems. I'm going to start with a poem that I will dedicate to my brother Kai. And it's called In a Kai Style. And it's my take on his kindness and the world that we live in. Revolutionary consumerism. Revolutionary trophy wife. Revolutionary product placement. Revolutionary sense of entitlement. Revolutionary white privilege. Revolutionary ignorance of your own history. Revolutionary ignorance of those that paved the way for the rights that you enjoy. Revolutionary generational contempt. Revolutionary love for your oppressor. Revolutionary becoming your oppressor. Revolutionary love for ostentatious symbols of privilege. Revolutionary cultural appropriation. Revolutionary racist sports teams. Revolutionary ascent from and return to poverty. Revolutionary institutional racism. Revolutionary oppressive beauty standards. Revolutionary soundtrack to faux rebellion. Revolutionary trust fund. Revolutionary sports car. Revolutionary reality show. Revolutionary vanity clothing label. Revolutionary celebrity. Revolutionary marketing plan. Revolutionary faux feminism. Revolutionary mansion. Revolutionary mental and spiritual slavery. Revolutionary selfie. Revolutionary global tracking technology. Revolutionary othering. Revolutionary gentrification. Revolutionary hipster. Revolutionary fixie bike. Revolutionary acquittal of known murderer. Revolutionary pillaging of your hero's legacy. Revolutionary mistress. Revolutionary mammy. revolutionary racial profiling, revolutionary prison industrial complex, revolutionary new Jim Crow, revolutionary transatlantic slave trade, revolutionary self-loathing, revolutionary exploitation for profit, revolutionary co-opting of revolutionary struggle as a means of further oppression. True love has no mercy. No mercy for anything that is not love, that is not true. Folly, distractions that discredit all that is childish outside of the strength and the wisdom of a child. Wake, happy. Your face like looking at a mountain, magnetic, grounded, red, black, brown, love wrapped in love. Let me live with you, upholding the gift that you are, with every step out into the sea, into the future that we have seen. Let me be humble, as the temple is crumbling, as bodies rebuild, kissing, breathing stone, stone that breaks, thinks, shelters, heals. You are the home of my heart, warm as ever. When the courage came, when forgiveness came, it was just the way you felt. More than the work was done, the time had passed, knowing what you've lost, knowing what you've gained. When the light of your spirit changes, the body becomes a lantern. With lantern eyes and lantern hands, I can now see and feel the light in so many things. The heart like a heater, a thumping, stomping flame. Just love. Just love. You see what I see. How beautiful and delightful she is. How much I love her, how much better she has made every day. To bond with sunlight, to lie beside her. Breathing easy now. The book burned so that we could write anew. There is sweetness in this. Tribulations end this understanding. The eyes, the heart see clear, survival more than fitness. The promises to yourself you kept. I don't remember anything. Who I am, where I come from, what smiles sound like, the smell of rain, children's laughter, window and mirror, dragon and phoenix, one man, one dream, one breath. As easy as this balance between love and hate. Young champions with hearts like sponge roses, skin made from thorns. Talk to me. Tell me, how magical are you really? How solid is your mind, this wave of curiosity, electric happiness, lightning eyes, both so restless, you and I. You should just come home. Live by the river, as impatient as these rivers in my mind. Let someone know that you are here, awake in this darkness, giving out clues to the future through your past destruction being real. A compass with human hands, mountains in the mouth, sunsets riding west. She is more beautiful than anything. Although the sky is falling, all the inside dogs let go. Let yourself be better than you've ever been. For her sake and yours, the music up, the noise, the damage down. Talk about a heat wave. Talk about hands up, guns up, guns doing more talking than the will to live, be free. 400 years later, still trying to decide whether to treat a boy like a dog or a man, or the boy that he is in the space of 6 seconds, again, against time. Time is neither speeding up nor slowing down. Time ain't saying nothing. silence more heavy than gold. There is nothing left to do but be ready to describe the indescribable, this fear of everything. You afraid of me when I should be afraid of you. Baltimore, Chicago, Brooklyn, Staten Island, Queens, the Bronx, Detroit, New Orleans, Oakland, Watts, Compton, Africville, Montreal Nord, Côte des Neiges, NDG, Emmett Till, Amadou Diallo, Eric Gardner, Anthony Griffin, Freddie Villanueva. Watch me, watch you, afraid and weary. Know that it's okay to be angry, frustrated, confused. Normalizing pain. Things as simple as true sentiment. Let a boy grow up to be a man. Never cut a tree before its time. I have one more poem. So before I do that, I'd like to say thank you once again for coming out and for sharing, for being a part of this. And if there's one thing I could ask, it is that we extend ourselves in terms of what we think is possible and what we want the world to be as we live on this planet. All of us together, because things happen in cycles, and I really feel it in my heart that something is on its way. Something terrible and dreadful, but also wonderful. There was a great opportunity in this moment if we are willing to be brave and discuss openly and open-mindedly our collective histories and all of these ghosts that are our family, all of them, because they are here and nothing is for nothing and nothing goes away. So we just have to find a way to embrace our collective humanity and what we have been through, what we have done, what we have left undone. Thank you. love. What greater mystery, what silent sensation to haunt this happiness. Bleak evening hours, arisen untouched, remember the best of times. Eyes wide open and interlocking. The measure of a man is kindness. Not every man has the strength to be kind. Not every man has knowledge of kindness. So many handle this world with hot hands. Compassion, but a shadow. Kindness, but a crime. How do we know that we are in love? Is it in the heart or in the head? Perhaps it is in what they say to one another. One not overwhelming the other, but both being overwhelmed together. Unity. Only in honesty is there kindness. Only in every attempt to show sincerity. I awoke this morning and I remembered you. Not with longing, nor with want, with joy, with hope, with laughter, with tears. Thank you.